No. Thank you.
I'm out. So this is one of my favorite tunes. I think it's a new one for down here. And it's fitting because I see a lot of good looking women out here tonight, especially my wife. But I don't know how you guys got a hold of them good looking women.
Good answer.
But this song's called Making Me Look Good Again, and I know my wife sure does. Love you, baby.
Oh,
kind of rocking this year.
We're rocking you hard.
Yeah, we usually keep it about on this thing. You know what? Let's rock.
We'll mellow out in a second.
Yeah, we'll slow down.
What'd you say, dude?
Thank you.
Mr. David Johns.
Thank you, guys.
So I don't know if you heard this story or not, but so I teach guitar, and I was teaching Ray guitar, our drummer. Me and Ray played a long time. I filled in his band a long time ago. And Ray works with Dave at the water company. And my brother-in-law works at the water company while he retired. So Ray's like, hey, there's this dude at the water company who sings. Can he come to my guitar lesson? I'm like, yeah, sure, kumbaya, you know? And then David showed up and started singing. I'm like, oh, we need to go in the next room and record something, you know? So that first day, we recorded 5 songs, you know? We learned 5 of the songs. And I recorded them on our phone. They sound like the band. I'm like, okay, we need to go play for somebody, you know? So we went and played on, it was March, the beginning of the pandemic. We played St. Patty's Day at the Printing Room. We kind of bogarted that gig then. But that was the beginning, you know? So you never know who you're going to bump into, I guess, right?